Many consider Leonardo da Vinci's Mona Lisa to be his greatest work. However, had history unfolded a little differently, we might have had another, much larger masterpiece at the heart of the Louvre. In the late 1400s, Leonardo was commissioned to create a 20-foot sculpture of the father of the Duke of Milan on horseback. Leonardo worked on sketches and a model of the sculpture for an incredible 17 years. However, in 1499, Milan was attacked by the French army, and the sculpture was destroyed.